ET with news stories you won't see on any other station.
This holiday season is really a last chance for some stores to turn their sales around.
It is. New this morning, the E-Team's Kevin Berry explains why shoppers say they might pick one store over another.
All that's left of Sears in Richmond Heights is this big empty building at Richmond Center. In 2018, we watched major retailers cut back on how many stores they operate. Sears went as far as filing for bankruptcy. While shoppers hit the stores for holiday gifts, some retailers are hoping for a big holiday season just to stay afloat. Experts say some big retailers have adapted well to online shopping, but others haven't. And those are the ones cutting back on their store locations. And the toy giant Toys R Us doesn't have any locations anymore. Shoppers tell me if they're going to go out and shop in person, they want to find bargains and good customer service experiences. The experts say the brands that are thriving are the ones that are providing just that. In Richmond Heights, I'm Kevin Berry for the E-Team.